Hello everybody, and back to the vlog. Why do I always start my videos like that? I think I'm just like used to saying it like that. My hair is like poo. I just got back from college. I got a spot there, guys. You're gonna have to ignore that. It's like a spot, but then it like scabbed up. It's horrible, and I went there. Oh, just so spotty today. I'm wearing this from Topshop, Topman, whatever you want to call it. Got it quite a while ago, last summer. I think it was like £35 or something. And I got my Topshop jeans on and my Vans. And today I'm off to go to an event at a nightclub called the Queen Shillim. And I'm going to watch a drag queen called TATTIANNA. And she was in All Stars 2. And it was amazing. So I got a lot of stuff to do. I got to do my hair, got to charge my phone, and I got to keep you guys updated. So I'll do my hair and I'll get back to you. My hair is all done. It didn't take me that long. It takes me like 5 minutes to do my hair because it's not that bad. And the lighting in my room is so terrible today. I am waiting for a delivery though. You know, I got my little Adore Delano top I got. I got one of them, but it's in like a tank top, like a vest sort of one. It's got one of them on the route. It is 3:44 in the Big Brother house. Joking. 3:44. My camera doesn't focus. 3:44, and I have to go to meet my friend in a minute. Because we're going together watch Drag Race, and I got Mira at college, Chanel. She was in one of my videos. She did the, I think most likely 2 tag, I think. That was like back in the days, maybe over a year ago now. That support is so disgusting. I got to go in a nightclub looking like that. Ugh. But yeah, I'm just chilling out, listening to music. I've been loving Katy Perry's Chain to the Rhythm song. That actually, the music video comes out tomorrow, Tuesday. I'm not sure when I'm gonna upload this though, because I'm not sure, but I will upload it soon. Well, you would have probably seen it if you're watching it now, but you know what I mean. What horrible weather it is out here. It looks like it's gonna rain. And I didn't bring like a bag or a coat or anything. I've just got my camera in my hand, so like, if it rains and then, sorry, people are giving me strange looks because I'm blocking. But like, what if it rains and then my camera's gonna get wet? I didn't think, did I? Hopefully Chanel, my friend, has brought a bag or something, or she will bring a bag. I'm just walking to her college now, which is like a half hour walk. It's like near the McDonald's, that's like near my house, which you will know is where I go pretty much my whole life. But yeah, and then we're gonna get back to her so she can get ready. I'm not sure when this actually event actually starts or something, but I'm not sure. But I did bring, she's got Jeffree Star lipsticks too, and like she wants to wear hers as well, and I want to wear mine, so I brought my trusty crocodile here so I can put that on later, because I didn't really feel comfortable like walking to the college on my own with lipstick on, because I don't know, I'm just not that comfortable yet. Maybe. But yeah, if you guys didn't even know what Drag Race is, you should go watch it. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like America's Next Top Model, but with drag queens. I don't know if that's how you explain it, but it's amazing. So I thought I'd vlog the experience for you guys. You can see a drag queen and party. Because I'm actually 18 to get into the clubs this time instead of waiting outside like a... But that's what you do for like the people that you love. You literally just do anything. Like Adore Delano, I waited like 6 hours to meet her. Literally outside a club, freezing cold, and I met her and it was just amazing. I love you, Adore. Not that you would watch my videos and see this, but I love you. I'm nearly there. So much traffic though, you probably can't even hear me. But it seems so weird because it's a Monday, and usually after college I go to like back into town, which I am anyway, to see Pete. And like, it's so strange because I'm not actually seeing him today. And like, it's so weird because I miss him already, even though I seen him yesterday. But life. It's like freezing cold. I didn't even wear a jacket, which is like stupid of me. And my hair is going floppy, and I didn't bring a product. I'm just not having a good day, guys. But I'm like glad that my roots are coming back right now, and it looks so much better. Don't you think? Do you think this looks better? I'm not sure. What do you think I should do with my hair? Let me know. But I'm nearly out of college now, and pick up Chanel. I sound like her little mother, her drag mother. And yeah, we're gonna get this start. We're gonna get this night started. Okay, we're in town now. There's like a political protest over there. It's about like Trump, you know. They asked me if I want a little thing. I was like, no thanks. But you know, I understand, like, I don't think Trump's actually gonna see that protest. What's the point of it? I don't think so, but I'm here with Chanel now. She's looking quiche. She doesn't like the way she looks today. She's like all the other girls that's on my vlogs. But we're on our way to the little, what's it called? The nightclub. And we're like going past all of the the people that were supporting Trump, and it was like loud, so I put my vlog there. But we're going up there now, but it's freezing. And I don't know what we're going to do. We'll probably get food after. I think the meet and greet at the end is like 9:30. I don't know how long you get the meet TATTIANNA for, but you know, we'll just do what we are. Are you excited, Chanel?
Not really. I'm excited for the food. That's fine.
She's excited for the food.
Made it to the nightclub.
How'd you get back?
Yeah, I know how to get that. We just got out and it's so sweaty now. I'm like, my back is hurting, and we were just stood up in that meet and greet queue for flipping ages. We didn't get to take selfies, unfortunately, but she did talk to us and we got her autograph, and it was amazing, and she was so nice to us. But we were like kind of nervous at the start, and she did her see me with her hands. That was flipping amazing. And there were some other drag queens as well. I did some filming, so tried to get as much as I can. But I wasn't allowed to vlog with her, so they just got a picture. So I'll put the picture in here, and I hope you enjoy it. But now, me and Chanel are off to go get food because we're so hungry, and we need a drink because we're thirsty. So we'll see you when we get there. I'm on the bus now, and Chanel is gone. I had a very good day. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Like, subscribe, you know, all that jazz. I love you all very much, and thank you for watching my video.